Bro, look at this. Look at it.
And yeah, I think I'm trolling too.
Justify it in her head too, but she's in it for Alex. Make no mistake. You know, everybody wants to win. Not everybody can win. It makes you competitive. I understand that, but it's different with Alex. I mean, if I ever see her again, and I'm not sure I will.
Come on.
Yeah, this is funny. I can't believe I got
shower,
it.
I literally took a shower like 3 days ago.
3 days ago!
Yeah.
Hell nah, boy.
Welcome. Fine. I knew I forgot something.
I might get canceled for this, but I don't care.
What you looking at? What? Nigger.
You wait on her like a servant or wait on her to arrive. Of course, no. Alex, she can be.
Hey, you gotta give me head. You gotta give me head after that. You gotta give me some head. You had to.
That's a little rough.
Yes, sir!
Let's go!
Hold on, wait, I think my camera dead. Hold on, wait, y'all. Don't move. My camera went dead. Fuck.
Civil, sorry. Hey, I know.
So now I know the exact. Okay, so my camera dies in 3 hours. Okay. So now we know the exact time. How long my camera stays up for? Let me just switch my camera real quick. I'm glad I know that. So it's 3 hours, Chad. It's 3 hours.
And now she's parading around like she has.
Don't wait, y'all. Don't move. Let me switch my camera real quick.
Well, Sybil, maybe she was just.
What else are you going to say?
I don't exactly give a fuck. I know you don't want to get into a pissing match with Nicole.
That's kind of an ill, though. My camera only lasts for 3 hours.
I'm joining these, bro. Join. Let's see.
Okay. Hell nah, let me fix this shit.
Hey, coming upstairs?
Why?
Because you were invited and it's the right thing to do.
Well, what do you know about the right thing to do?
Looks like you were getting dressed, so I'm gonna assume you were coming. Were you getting dressed?
You're not allowed to know that.
Okay, well, if you are getting dressed, then you need to put your big girl pants on. I know you think you're sticking it to everybody, but you're only sticking it to yourself, brother, because at a certain point, this is only going to hurt.
It's too bright, chat. I look too bright, don't I, y'all?
Alex back in part to help you. I know you don't believe that, but it's true. And if you could just clear the smoke from your angry.
So look,
angry
what I'm about to do, chat, remind me to buy a backup camera. So basically, I'm about to buy, like, another camera, right? Basically, like, I'm about to buy the same camera, basically.
Success is going to give you the green light to do
cool, right, cool.
Everything you've been asking for,
right.
Including covering...
I'm ready.
I know you think I'm a bad guy, and I know you don't...
I'm ready. Come on, I'm ready.
If you don't make this work for you...
Then where y'all go?
You are only fucking yourself.
All right, babe, come on, I'm ready.
Is this the personal apology that my agent negotiated? Because it sucks.
My fault. Alright, come on. I'm ready. Okay, come on. Alright, babe, come on, y'all. Come on. What part? This the part you died at? Okay. Oh! Oh, so I was halfway in. Ah, this scary ass boy! Woo! I ain't gonna lie, I'm scared. Chad, wait, how do you crouch? Oh, alright, bet. I'm gonna catch you. So I just don't make zooms. I just don't make sounds, right? Bro, get your black ass out of my face, bro. What's wrong with this kid? Shift. No, he's coming there, you're hot in the closet. He says, Speedy, if you don't even hide in the closet.
Great. Hello? It's
fucking
over.
And who are you, and how did you get in here?
Well, that's
Tactics
Gerald.
Oh, he's coming!
I really am still looking
at you. Hey!
Well, I'm really excited to see work
today. And where y'all go? We coming! Daddy! Daddy!
Yo, did I not die yet?
Okay, what difference does that make? How does that make it any
Ain't
better?
No way.
The next morning, you decide to go on an impromptu crusade with moon.
Ain't no way I didn't die yet. Oh, never mind, I did.
You quit. Would it have been better?
1 minute.
Never
got it.
The truth about Fred O'Hara.
Okay, sorry about that. I get why you didn't, and I'm glad you got sick. But I didn't need to come collect all the damage in order for it to happen.
Hey, bro, I was joking, bro. Ah! Blackie.
Sorry, people say I don't want permission to stop feeling bad.
Anything I can do to help you move forward, I will do it. You deserve better
than you
gotten. I
can't
do it better. All I can do is promise that I'll do better, and tell you what's in my heart.
I
want to
get those.
And what's in my heart is that I am sorry.
Apology not accepted.
Dinner is ready, and you two are sitting together.
Great.
Hey, I don't think we should joke about it. People are getting sick. If people get sick, whether we joke about it or not. And if a person gets coronavirus 5,000 miles away, does it make sense?
I don't know. I'm a Daniel Friday.
Someone should cover it.
Well, then let's get you on a plane.
Me? I'm going to Iowa.
Well, Bradley's back. She can do the caucus.
Now you're volunteering me.
You wouldn't want to cover the caucus for
now.
Look. I'm not necessarily saying that I need to cover coronavirus. I'm saying that you should cover coronavirus.
Well, watching a disease spread isn't exactly exciting to
you. You know what? There's a lot going on, but Daniel is right. Let's figure it out.
There's a lot going on. But maybe if we can get this sham impeachment trial over with, we can actually clear up some screen time.
Are you joking?
No, it's a sham.
In what sense? Do you think Trump is innocent?
But that's not the point. The point is it's a charade. Everybody, I'm moving the token. Well, I want to welcome back Alex Lee. Alex, one of the most beloved, incisive, radiant, groundbreaking journalists and television personalities ever to grace the TV screen. Yeah, sorry, I'm just so excited. I'm really happy. These two women, they changed the course of human history. for the better. And
we'll give away.
And we will be spending more than the GDP of a small island nation to make sure everyone knows it. I guarantee you, everybody is going to be watching Alex and Bradley Week on UVA, culminating on a Sunday night primetime retrospective of their time together. We're calling the 3 weeks of spring, which leads into a UVA 365 interview special that puts each of you one-on-one.
Bro, y'all are such goddamn teamers, bro. Peterson.
And it all crescendos into a moment the whole world will be watching. The moment our heroes reunite Monday morning at 7 a.m. together on air for the first time since that wonderful and shocking day 9 months ago. So everyone, please, let's raise the glass and toast to Alex Levy and Bradley Jackson.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
Okay.
Giant.
Yeah, are you upset with me for some reason? No, I'm good. Okay. Well, great. I'm just thinking, you and I, why don't we get together and just sort of work on some ideas?
Sure. Call RJ.
Who's RJ?
That's my assistant. I prefer to do my scheduling through him.
Listen, everyone, I just want to say I had a great evening. I have a dog now, so I gotta go take him out for a walk. But I just wanted to say how great it was to see all of you tonight. And I know I come with a history attached to me, and it's not a history that all of you love.
You didn't have to come!
I left this job for a reason. Calling out from Skyward. I've done a lot of work for myself. Calling out from Skyward.
Come on, baby. You better listen to me. You've got to learn how to see in your fantasy. Everybody's born to compete as he chooses. But how can someone win if winning means that someone loses? I sit and see and wonder what it's like to be in touch. He's been fast. My brothers and my sisters need a crutch. I want to be a human being, not a human doing. I couldn't keep that pace up if I tried. The source of my attention really is. Crime prevention, my intention is prevention of the lie, yeah, welcome to the Scat Man's world. You have to calm me off. Suicide death wish. Mine.
Bradley? Honestly,
I went everybody's heard about the bird. Bird, bird, bird. I went everybody's heard about the bird. Bird, bird, bird.
Yo, Steph, come here.
What about Chip? What about Chip? Do you try to speak? Because I talked to him today, and he says he hasn't heard from you.
Turn off your phone, at least.
How long did you work together? 15 years.
Well, a bird, bird, bird. Bird is a word. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Well, a bird is a word. Well, a bird, bird, bird. The bird's a word. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Well, a bird is a word. Well, a bird, bird, bird. The bird's a word. Well, a bird, bird, bird. The bird's a word. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Well, a bird is a word. Well, a bird, bird. The bird's a word. Well, don't you know about the bird? Well, everybody knows that the bird is a word.
The network paid $119.2 million. $119.2 million for you to go away. What if it's cold and perish? How much will it cost for you to get off my fucking front step?
Just $1.99 a month. The Boys, all the Chicago's, and every Law & Order series. That's right, all on Peacock. All the Real Housewives, the Below Decks, and Watch What Happens Live. Football, WWE, and Jurassic World Dominion. Yup, They're on Peacock, too. Streaming now at PeacockTV.com for $1.99 a month. Limited time offer. Terms apply.
Until you're sipping an Aperol Spritz al fresco, is it even summer? Aperol Spritz is the perfect vibrant and bubbly daytime cocktail made for meetups with friends. Whether on a backyard patio, at your fave brunch spot, or enjoying a rooftop sunset, it's Italy's iconic summer spritz for a reason. Aperol. Together we joy. Click or tap the banner to buy now. Aperol Liqueur, 11% alcohol per volume, 22 proof. 2022 Campari America, New York, New York. Please enjoy responsibly.
When you shop at Walmart, you get it. Spend a little less on dorm must-haves.
8 a.m. class, 8 ounces of caffeine.
A room that finally feels just like home.
And create a space that's a little more you, with bedding from $5 and appliances from $9. Save money, live better. Walmart.
That works.
I'm a scat man.
I'm a scat man. Wow, what, 25 spins?
My message to you. As a matter of fact, I don't let nothing hold you back. If the scat man can do it, so can you. Everybody's saying that the scat man stutters, but does and never stutter when he sings. But what you don't know, I'm gonna tell you right now that the stutter and the scat is the same thing. Yo, I'm the scat man. Where's the scat man? I'm the scat man. Why should we be pleasing any politician? Reasons would try to cheat the seasons if they could. The state of the condition insults my intuition, and it only makes me crazy and hard like wood. Everybody stutters one way or the other, so check out my message to you. As a matter of fact, don't let nothing hold you back. If the scat man can do it, brother, so can you. I'm the scat man.
17 hours?
Things you call dead haven't yet had the chance to be born. I'm the scat man.
And that was clean. The hideout.
Where's the scat man?
No!
I'm a scat man. Be after me. It's a scooby dooby scooby dooby melody. I'm a scat man. Sing along with me. It's a scooby dooby scooby dooby melody. Yeah! I'm a scat man.
Yeah. bro.
That you just can't trace. When something sits on the end of your bed, don't turn around.
Don't turn around.
When you hear me tread.
I'm the Invisible Man. I'm the Invisible Man. Incredible how you can see right through me. I'm the Invisible Man. I'm the Invisible Man. It's criminal how I can see right through you.
Yeah, welcome to the Scatman's world.
about the pain in the ass. Sorry, bud. Whoa! Bubble paper. Ba ba ba. Ooh.
Walmart, you get it. Spend a little less on dorm must-haves.
8 a.m. class, 8 ounces of caffeine.
A room that finally feels just like home. And create a space that's a little more you. With bedding from $5 and appliances from $9. Save money, live better. Walmart.
Think of a job where you don't have a manager, or have to punch a clock, where no one tells you what to do, or where to be, when. Where you can get paid up to 5 times a day. A job where you can build something, like your own business. It's probably tough to think of this job because it's not a job. It's a gig, and it's a great one because you can make it whatever you want it to be. Start driving, start earning. Sign up on uber.com/startdriving.
Hey, Spotifyers, click or tap the banner to listen to New Music Friday, the best new songs of the week. Brought to you by our friends at Peacock. New movies, hit shows, live sports, binge-worthy originals, all streaming now.
Whether you need to let loose or focus, Spotify Premium lets you download and play the music you love anywhere offline. Enjoy Premium free for 3 months and cancel anytime. Tap the banner to learn more.
I was 17. Should I convert it and try and get the skin? Crossroads V2, come on, come on. Let's go!
Shining bright, you're the beginning of the rest of my life. Only you, only you.
Well, sure could.
Look out. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Bro.
Follow me, everybody, let's head down south to the land of the man with the message. His name was Satch, and he played on the match every time he played the horn, and the blues was born. Everybody's saying that the way he was playing had the whole world praying that he never gonna stop. He taught Scatman all about Scat. He's the father of the ball, as a matter of fact. Louis was a legend in New Orleans and the Louisiana Dixieland scene. He made a decision that the old time religion could be played out the horn, and the blues was born. Satch knows breathing, tip of my soul. Let me sing it to you, hallelujah.
Hey, what do you say? Mine. Ugh, that one hurts. Good Lord! I am getting very good at this game. At this game, bro. Holy crap. Woo! I feel good. Damn, bro. Mm-hmm. No! Okay, I really need to get a kill. I need to stay in that spot. Come on! Yes, I got my spot back. Let's go!
When you shop at Walmart, you get it. Spend a little less on dorm must-haves.
8 a.m. class, 8 ounces of caffeine.
A room that finally feels just like home.
And create a space
for you. Let's go!
And appliances for $9. Save money, live better. Walmart.
Oh, surprise pimple popped up? No. Don't panic. Patch it up in one simple step with Neutrogena Stubborn Acne Blemish Patches. Ultra-thin, dermatologist-tested and clinically proven stubborn patches provide an optimal healing environment for blemishes with visible results in just one use. Neutrogena Stubborn Acne Blemish Patches. Click or tap now to find out more.
Easy. I mean, no, not easy. Bro! How?
Back in the days on the boulevard, I landed. We used to kick these teams and the presence was fitting. It was I, the abstract. And me, the 5 footer. I kicks the mad style, so step off the Frankfurter. Yo, fight, you remember that routine? That we used to make spiffy like Mr. Clean. A tidbit. A spidgin. I don't get the message, so you got to run your pitch. Yo, point five.
All the time, please.
Microphone.
So now here's a fucking introduction of how nice I am. Tell your mother, tell your father, send a telegram. I'm like an energizer because you're my crew is never ever whack because I stand strong. If you say my style is back, I swear you're dead wrong. I say that body and El Segundo, then push it along. You'll be a fool to reply the fight is not the man. Cause you know and I know that you know who I am. A special shout out piece goes out to all my pals, you see. And a middle finger goes for all you punk MCs. Cause I love it when you whack MCs despise me. They get vexed, I will next, gonna contest me. I'm just a fly MC who's poppy and very brave. On top remaining, no, I'm training cause I misbehave. I come correct and full effect of all my holes in check. And before I get the butt, the gym must be alright. You see, my aura is positive, I don't promote no junk. See, I'm far from a bully and I ain't a punk. Extremity of rhythm, yeah, that's what you heard. So just clean out your ears and just check the word. Check the
word. I'm in first! I'm in first! Let's go. Easy. That works too.
Damn, I can't remember. I received the message and you will play the same.
You're on point tip.
All the time, Fife.
You're on point tip.
Yeah, all the time, Fife.
You're on point tip.
You're all the time, Fife.
So play the resurrector and give the dead some life.
Okay,
yeah! Let's go. I feel so good right now, bro. No, don't slay.
Well, it's kind of simple, just remain your own, and you'll be crazy, sad, and alone. Industry rule number 4080. Record company people are shady, so keep it out your back, because I think they smoke crack. I don't doubt it. Look at how they act. I'm off the better things like the hip hop forum. Pass me the rock, and I'll storm with the girl and the flopper. What you say, hammer? Proper. Rather not pop if you're calling it that and stop.
No!
Oh, well, everybody's heard about
the
bird.
Very good bird.
Bird is a winner, well, a bird, bird, bird. Well, a bird is a winner, well, a bird, bird, bird.
Come on. No, dude. Come on, come on. I'm a scat man. At least she didn't get it.
So can you, I'm a scat man.
Oh, nah, it's this kid again.
Where's the scat man? I'm a scat man. Repeat after.
the nature of your relationship with Mitch? That's what the fuck I'm talking about.
That could mean a lot of different things.
Oh, you'll be an asshole, Chip. You knew exactly what it
was. I'm the Invisible Man.
Let's go.
I'm the Invisible Man. Incredible how you can. See right through me.
Kill him, Navi, please! Please get him. I'm counting on you.
Listening to your favorite artists, and we love listening to you. So let's talk. Click now to take part in our short survey, and you could win a month of gloriously uninterrupted music with Spotify
Premium. Let's go!
That means you can enjoy all your favorite artists ad-free. Sound good? Then all you need to do is hit the banner now for your chance to win.
Yeah!
Think of a job where you don't have a manager, or have to punch a clock, or no one tells you what to do, or where to be, when, where you can get paid up to 5 times a day. A job where you can build something, like your own business. It's probably tough to think of this job, because it's not a job. It's a gig, and it's a great one, because you can make it whatever you want it to be. Start driving, start earning. Sign up on uber.com/startdriving.
It's
it's me, Saul, the medical Saul. Yeah!
Easy Jags there.
Can't be possessed. If I should try to own you, I'd be like all the rest. I've learned from past conviction that love is not addiction. I've tried that many times and failed the test. But baby, you're so good for my soul. Baby, I'm the one you can hold. I simply got to tell you from the bottom of my heart. The first time that I saw you, I was sure right from the start.
Only you.
Coming! Daddy! Daddy! Ah!
stuff don't have to be no more. I don't care about the way you wear your hair. I don't need to mold you. I only want to hold you, girl, so you can breathe a wholesome breath of air. Mama, 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 come get your baby boy. Mama, 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 you're my sadness and joy. You're my light, shining bright. You're the beginning of the rest of my life. Only you.
Depends on me and you. This is the sunrise. It's the beginning of the dawn. Got to believe me. Yeah? Is that you?
Yes.
Yes. Oh, I'm Scatman John. Would you like to sing a song, man?
Well, sure could.
Look out. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I turn off the light, you know. Still lost. El Dragon Star, bro.
Booking a canoeing trip on Bear Lake with Viator. I remember my wife's sweet smile taking me back to us canoeing in summer camp. I remember thinking, my oh my, this moment is nothing short of perfect.
I remember turtles.
We all remember things differently. What's important is that they're worth remembering. From canoeing to the Coliseum, you can book it all. Use code Viator10 in the app for 10% off your first booking. Viator, one site, over 300,000 experiences you'll remember.
Wait, are you cooking the burgers right now? Can we get milk and cheese tomorrow? Thanks. No, I'm all American cheese. I think we have pepper jack though. Not sure. Wait, what? Which one's pepper jack again? As spicy as the wings? Same thing what you got, what you always get. It's literally the same spice as you get. Easy, bro.
So step off the Frankfurter.
Yo, fight, you remember that routine that we used to make spiffy like Mr. Clean?
A tidbit, a spidgin. I don't get the message, so you got to
okay.
run the pigeon.
You're on point, Fife.
All the time, Tip.
You're on point, Fife.
All the time, Tip.
You're on point, Fife.
All the time, Tip.
So then grab the microphone and let your words rip.
Now here's a funky introduction of how nice I am. Tell your mother, tell your father,
send a telegram.
I'm like an energizer because you see I last long. My crew is never ever whack because we stand strong. Now if you say my style is whack, this way you're dead wrong. I say that body and El Segundo, then push it along. You be a fool to reply the fight is not the man. Because you know and I know that you know who I am. A special shout out piece goes out to all my pals, you see. And a middle finger goes for all you punk MCs. Because I love it when you whack MCs despise me. They get vexed, I will next, but none can test me. I'm just a fly MC who's five for three and very brave. On top remaining, no, I'm training because I misbehave. I come correct and full effect, I've all my holes in check. And before I get the butt, the gym must be a wreck. You see, my aura's positive, I don't promote no junk. See, I'm far from a bully and I ain't a punk. Extremity of rhythm, yeah, that's what you heard. So just clean out your ears and just check the word.
Check the vibe, bro.
The presence was fitting, it was hot. The 11,000.
Hey, yo, Tim, do you recall?
Ow!
Those fly routines on your cousin's block?
Let me see. Damn, I can't remember. I'll receive the message and you will play the same.
You're on point, Tip.
All the time, Fife.
You're on point, Tip.
Yeah, all the time, Fife.
You're on point, Tip.
You're all the time, Fife.
So play the resurrector and give the dead some life.
Okay, if knowledge is the key, then just show me the lock. Got the scrawny legs, but I move just like Luke Rock with speed. I'm agile, plus I'm worth your while. 100% intelligent black child. My opera presentation sizzles the retina. How far must you go to gain respect? Well, it's kind of simple. Just remain your own, or you'll be crazy, sad, and alone. Industry rule number 4080. Record company people are shady. So kids watch your back, cause I think they smoke crack. I don't doubt it, look at how they act. Off the better things like a hip hop forum. Pass me the rock and I'll score with the corn and the flopper. What you say, hammer? Proper. Rap is not pop, if they call it that, then stop.
Oh, well, everybody's heard about the bird. Bird, bird, bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Bird is a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Well, a bird is a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Well, a bird is a winner. Well, a bird, bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Well, a bird is a winner. Well, a bird, bird. The bird's a winner. Well, don't you know about the bird? Well, everybody knows that the bird is a winner. Well, a bird.
I'm a scat man. I'm a scat man.
Check out my message to you. As a matter of fact, I don't let nothing hold you back. If the scat man can do it, so can you. Everybody's saying that the scat man stutters, but does and never stutter when he sings. But what you don't know, I'm gonna tell you right now that the stutter and the scat is the same thing. You, I'm the scat man.
Well, thank God he didn't start working in the morning.
Where's the scat man?
Scat man.
Why should we be pleasing any politician? Reasons would try to cheat the seasons if they could. The state of the condition insults my intuition, and it only makes me crazy and hard like wood. Everybody stutters one way or the other, so check out my message to you. As a matter of fact, don't let nothing hold you back. If the scat man can do it, bro, so can you. I'm the scat man. Everybody stutters one way or the other, so check out my message to you. As a matter of fact, I don't let nothing hold you back. If the scat man can do it, so can you. I hear you all ask about the meaning of scat. Well, I'm the professor, and all I can tell you is why you're still sleeping, the saints are still weeping, because things you call dead haven't yet had the chance to be born. I'm the scat man.
Yeah, I'm the scat man.
Where's the scat man?
Incredible how you can see right through me.
Bro, you joined immediately. Like, you did that in a heartbeat, bro.
Just that fast.
Bro, you saw my message and you were like, I'm doing that in a heartbeat. Okay. By the way, I am live streaming.
Bro is playing Roblox, no lie.
No lie.
Bro, he didn't even load it, and I already knew that you were playing Roblox. I'm just predicting stuff, bro.
They call me Gus. By the way, when I said live streaming, I literally meant on YouTube.
What the hell is that game? I see it everywhere.
Combat Warriors.
Bro, it's Roblox.
I'm just too good at it right now.
It's Lil Nas X. I'm a big fan. Can I get your autograph?
Bet, bro. Bro, I'm not attacking you. I understand that I can destroy you, but like, man, this game is fun. Bro, parry lore is not fun, I'm telling you that.
Can you sing your famous song Kumalala?
Kumalala, kumalala, kumala sabesta.
Okay. Yippee. Kumalala, kumalala, kumala sabesta.
Hey, don't move, this won't hurt.
to Walgreens?
Yeah.
Damn it.
Bro, what?
Can I come? Aiden is copying me. Wow.
Easy, bro.
Come on, come on, come on, Sylvester. From the grave, I'm AJ. I'm just like, oh, na 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 na, Sylvester. Oh, na 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 na, Sylvester. Wow, Wilma's X is epic.
I know, bro. I'm too good.
Mom. Popular is that game?
Really popular.
Damn. I'm gonna go to the store. Goodbye. You got anything to say before I leave?
No.
Okay, goodbye.
Bye.
Why is...
Cool. I need a few hundred more bucks. Yeah, like 1,000 more bucks and I'll be good. Oh yeah, now he's scared of me. Ew, piggy player. Boom. Ooh, item shop reset. Item shop. Let's see, store cases. Arctic digital camo. I smell burgers. Mm-hmm. Are there hot dogs too?
Yes.
Easy, bro. Come on. Let's go, bro. Come on, one more kill, then I'll be done. Let's go! Forty-one damage. Not bad, I must say. Get a kill with this boy.